I could write a letter to me and send it back in time to myself at 17. First I'd prove it's me by saying, look under your bed, there's a skull can and a Playboy no one else would know you hid. And then I'd say, I know it's tough when you break up after 7 months. And yeah, I know you really liked her, and it just don't seem fair. But all I can say is pain like that is fast and it's rare. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. She wasn't right for you, and still you feel like there's a knife sticking out of your back. You're wondering if you'll survive, but you'll make it through this and you'll see. You're still around to write this letter to me. At the stop sign at Tomlinson and 8th, I always stop completely. Don't just tap your brakes. And when you get a date with Bridget, make sure the tank is full. On second thought, forget it, that one turns out kinda cool. Each and every time you have a fight, just assume you're wrong and Dad is right. And you should really thank Miss Brinkman. She spends so much extra time. It's like she sees the diamond underneath, and she's polishing you till you shine. Oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. Tonight's the bonfire rally, but you're staying home instead. Because if you fail algebra, Mom and Dad will kill you dead. But trust me, you'll squeak by and get a C. And you're still around to write this letter to me. But you got so much up ahead, you'll make new friends, and you should see your kids and wife. And I didn't buy say. I'll see you in the mirror when you're a grown man. P.S. Go hug Aunt Rita every chance you can. And oh, you got so much going for you, going right. But I know at 17 it's hard to see past Friday night. I wish you'd study Spanish, I wish you'd take a typing class, I wish you wouldn't worry and let it be. Hey, I'd say have a little faith and you'll see. If I could write a letter to me.
Just brought, thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Kool-Aid on the couch. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why? The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
Turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. 'Cause when you hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it in. And this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. Don't blink, just like that. You're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed, and you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think, so don't blink. No, don't blink. Life goes faster than you.